Jim, you are such a wonderful person. You're understanding and kind, and you're a great listener. I don't deserve you.
Cut the Absolut Premix.